E-V-E-N-T. Entertainment Glory Shirishi. This is the show with a difference. On this show, you don't have to be a celebrity to be celebrated. This is the city that is set upon the hill that cannot be hidden. Events, the Rolls Royce of all entertainment show on television. I am Bessie Donne Anthony Doweshio, also known as Mr. Event. I'd like to first of all give thanks to God, who has given us the grace to be alive and who has counted us worthy to be in the land of the living. He has made it possible for us to see today and to be here presenting events to you, and also made you to be seated right in front of your television watching your most preferred show, Events. We are very, very grateful for counting us worthy to be alive today. I'll be going on a very short commercial break, and when I come back, I'll take you on straight to our first show today. We have two interesting celebrations for you today, and I know you cannot afford to miss any one of them. Don't go away, please stay tuned. I'll be right back.
Best-selling deliverance book of the decade by Pastor Sunday Odula is out now. Discover hidden secrets into Satan's kingdom. Find out demons' weapon against your marriage. Discover different kinds of curses and how to break them. To order, call Covenant Assembly Church of God on 0207-511-2140.
Join us at Covenant Assembly Church of God, Divine Factory of Good Report. 10 a.m. Sunday School Service. Sundays 10:30 a.m. Liberty Service. Deliverance Night, 7 p.m. Last Friday of every month. Church Address, Covenant Assembly Church of God, Unit 2, Cromwell Center, Salinas Lane, Dagenham, Essex, RM8, 1QH, next to Capital Hair and Beauty Supplies. Telephone 0207-511-2140, 07830-328-454.
Recently, Oluwayemisi Ekishola celebrated her 50th birthday. This is our first show today. But before that, I'd like to remind you, for those of you who have not visited our website. You can visit us on www.eventstv.co.uk. And for some of you that are contemplating or planning to have your weddings, your birthday parties, your housewarming, celebrations of life, whatever your celebrations are, anywhere on planet Earth, we'll be there to cover it for you. All you need to do is pick up your phones, call the numbers on the screen, and we'll be there to celebrate with you. Oluwayemisi Ekishola called us, and we're there to celebrate with her onto our first show today. Please enjoy the coming of.
Wonderful story of love, tell it to me again. Wonderful story of love, make that immortal stream. Angels would rapture, announce it. Shepherd would wonders receive it. Sinners, oh, won't you believe it? Wonderful story of love. Wonderful.
Yeah, that's
very,
great.
I know it's
yeah,
very
so it's a wonderful occasion.
Okay. How has it been for you?
It's been very stressful getting everything together, but at the end it was all worth it. Everyone's having fun. It's a joyous occasion. I'm just happy to be here celebrating it with my mum.
And what is your birthday wish for your mum?
That she just keeps growing from strength to strength, and that she should grow bigger and better with God.
Yeah, I'm a friend.
You've come to support her. You've come to celebrate with her.
Yeah, definitely.
How has it been for you?
It's been an amazing feeling. Like, I'm so happy to be here again. I've known Pauline for like almost 10 years now. And like celebrating her mum's 50th is so amazing. Like seeing family, friends, loved ones. It's like so it's like a welcoming thing sort of thing.
Is so wonderful, and Yemisi, she's a wonderful woman. She has been my friend for the past 27 years. She's loving, kind, and honest. You know, she's a lovely lady. So I wish her happy birthday and many happy returns.
Thank you.
the way from Nigeria.
Yes.
Am I correct?
Yes, you are.
And this lady must be very special to you.
She is. She's a wonderful lady. And since I married her uncle, I've known her, and she has been wonderful. And she's so kind, she's a faithful, she's a loving person. That any time you need her help, she's eager to help. And she has always been there for us.
And what's your birthday wish to her?
And I wish her long life, prosperity, and I want God to add, to give her peace of mind in her matrimonial home, and to have joy, everlasting joy, over our children and over our grandchildren. Amen.
How has this party been for you?
It's been great. It's been great, actually. I just came all the way from Malaysia to show some love to my aunt. She's been good to me. She invited me down here, so I just had to come to show some love and then pay her respect.
Right. Yeah. And then this party itself,
yeah.
How has the party been for you? Has it been nice?
It's been great to have a couple of friends around. They enjoy themselves. And then I like the banquet, the decoration is cool, all the preparation were accurate and nice.
Good.
So I really enjoyed myself. I don't have any regrets coming down all the way to celebrate with her.
What's your birthday wish for your auntie?
I wish her long life, prosperity, success, you know, and then she should reap the fruit of her labor in Jesus' name. Amen.
Well, I wish her long life and prosperity. The only thing I would say, God's will is the best. She should continue to be doing what she's doing, and that God will be with her and all her family.
How has it been for you this party?
Oh, it's beautiful. It's beautiful. It's very beautiful. We enjoyed ourselves. It was really awesome.
Mm-hmm. And what's your birthday wish for the celebration? What would you like?
Oh, may the Almighty God continue to grant her the birthday present that money cannot buy. Amen. That is my prayer for her. and she will grow old, long life, good health and prosperity. As we are growing old, she will be growing after us in the mighty name of Jesus.
Nazar Adamson.
And today you have come to, you know, celebrate with your friend.
I've actually come all the way from Deptford.
Wow.
Here to celebrate with my friend. Mm. My friend is the husband to the celebrant.
Yes.
The birthday girl.
Yes.
Yes, and I'm here. I really enjoy myself. Mm. Yeah, it's a beautiful party.
Right.
Yeah, one of those parties that I've ever enjoyed in London so far.
Good. Mm. And what's your birthday wish for the birthday lady?
I wish her long life and prosperity and many more of these to come. Good.
Tell us, what's the secret about your look, your, you know, your stature and all that?
Well, it's not about my power, it's the power of God. It's not that I know how to do it, but it's the God Almighty. And I give Him thanks. And I will always praise Him, worship Him, glorify His name. Thank you, Father. Thank you, God. Thank you, Almighty. Well, it's not about power, but it's the glory of God that everything happened. I too, I can't say how it happened, but I know it's the God Almighty that make it happen. And I thank God for everything. And I've been planning it since last year when I was 49. That when I'm 50, it's going to be a big day. And I thank God for today to make it possible. To God be the glory. Thank you, Father. What can I say? I have to thank God that make it possible for me. And for everybody that came here, I thank God for all of them. May God Almighty bless all of them and guide them to their various destinations.
Entertainment Lorishirishi.
Events eto to gbajugbaja lo je ikomo ojo obi tabi eto igbeyawo e pe wa ka gbin la ruge. Events o yato.
O ti la yato ju. Events o ti la yato ju.
For sponsorship, adverts and to feature your celebrations on this show, call now on 07944-039-887 or 07985-638-661 or send an email to info@eventsforus.com.
Events only in UK, Europe and all over the world. Events Oyato!
On to our next and final show today. Last week, we showed you the engagement celebration, engagement party of Michael and Felicia. And today is the turn of the church service and reception party. I also like to remind you that if you want us to be part of your celebration, pick up your phones and call the numbers on the screen. I will be there to celebrate with you. Michael and Felicia called us and we were there to celebrate with them, and it's your turn next. So pick up your phone and call us. I'll be there to celebrate with you. If your celebration is not on the almanac of all TV celebrations, we wonder where else it will be. Enjoy this church service.
Step forward. every person here, you are all witnesses of this great occasion. You are not just here because of tradition. You are here for a very serious purpose, to bear witness forever in the miraculous blessing that will take place. Do you take Felicia as your wife, as your own flesh, to love her even as Christ loves the church? Wait for it. We're coming. To protect her and care for her for the rest of your lives.
I do.
Let's give a round of applause. Now look at her and say this. I declare that I
know of no legal reason
why I
Michael Oluwaseun Ogedengbe,
that's right, Moss,
may not be joined in marriage to Felicia Olamiposi Ogedengbe.
Now say this.
I will call upon these people present
to witness that I,
Michael Oluwaseun Ogedengbe,
do take thee,
Felicia Olamiposi Ogedengbe,
to be my lawful wedded wife. Come on, let's give him a round of applause for that. Now it's your turn, Felicia. Do you take Michael as your husband, submitting yourself to him as unto the Lord, showing reverence to him as the head of this union for the rest of your lives?
I do.
Did you hear that? Now let's give her a round of applause. In the 21st century, it takes a real woman to say that. Amen. Now, please turn to your husband, look him in the eyes, and say this. I declare that I
know of no legal reasons
why I,
Felicia Olamiposi Ogedengbe,
may not be joined in marriage to
Michael Oluwaseun Ogedengbe.
Great. Say, I call upon these persons present.
I call upon these persons present.
To witness that I,
Felicia Olamiposi Ogedengbe,
Do take thee,
Michael Oluwaseun Ogedengbe,
To be my lawful wedded husband. Come on, let's put our hands together. Right, now may I ask for the rings? Now, can you take this ring and place it on Felicia's finger and say to her, With this ring,
I thee wed.
It is a token of my love.
With this ring, I thee wed.
I give it as a token of my faith. I believe with all my heart. That this is forever. It is my love. And my faith. In the name of Jesus. Amen. As a representative of Jesus Christ before Almighty God, and in the name of the Father, amen. In the name of the Son, amen. And in the name and the power of the Holy Spirit, amen. I now pronounce you together. You are husband and wife. we need to move on to the next part of the service.
Get him, Michael.
Have I forgotten something?
Yes.
Oh, yes. I'll be ready. You may now kiss your bride.
Everyone that came to the occasion, may the Lord bless you all. And kamba ila mari ninu ile kaluku o nka yo bayi o la ma mari o ile atona yin o ni daru o ojo ni ti yin o e se gan ni o adele bare arina kore akoya ibi Yesu atubo ma dabobo yin o e se gan ni o.
Yeah.
Yes, my sister, I see you.
Your love is so great.
Mommy, take your time. We will wait for you today. No shaking. Come on, mommy.
You redeem my soul from every destruction. I will send you your praise.
Your extended family, they are coming.
I will dance.
They are dancing. They are smiling. They are celebrating.
Come on, mommy.
Yes, daddy, I see you.
And wish them a very good married life, and wish them like many years together, and hope God strengthens them and bless them with many children as well.
What's your prayer and wish for them?
My prayer for them is that I wish that God should grant them patience, that they should have understanding for each other, and I wish them all the best, and a lot of children as well, and just God to be with them and protect them and guide them.
Them and continues to grow in their hearts and love between them.
I wish that God give them happiness in my family.
The center of this, we are blessed you because you are great. Thank you for your awesomeness with witnessing today. Thank you for an appointed time like this. And thank you for the journey masses for those who come from far and near. We are blessed you today. It's a glorious day. Your name alone is praised in our life. Thank you for the newly wedded couple, the newest in town. We're blessed because you decided to celebrate today. And tomorrow we'll be present in your presence to receive more of your blessings. Thank you, Holy God. In Jesus' anointed name we pray.
Amen.
Come on, let's put our hands together for the pastor. And we may now take our seats. First of all, we're going to be hearing from the father of the bride.
I don't have much to say, but the little I'm going to tell you, they've had a lot of counselings. They've been told a lot of things in the church. And equally, by the grace of God, they've given their life to Christ, and they are walking towards that. And I want to encourage them now that what you have been told, don't be a forgetful hearer, but be doers of the word. Now, let me first of all cut up to my daughter. She has a very wonderful character that people that worth emulating. You see, every child have his own unique that make them different from another. And she has a very caring attitude. You know, I'm going to miss all that. But I know, I've told her, look, all what you are doing for me, pass it on to your husband.
Please, let's put our hands together and appreciate the father of the group, Mr. Muyiwa Ogedengbe. Come on, let's put our hands together for him.
But this day, I sat down with the mother at the sitting room. Then I saw somebody went in and came out. Then two of them went out through the door and they jammed the door. So I said, Michael, who's that person? He said, it's somebody. Somebody. Where is she from? He said, she's from Malaysia. Are you sure? From that time, I became halfway happy. Then he said, do you know their street or area in Malaysia? He said he didn't know. But what's the name of the father? Then he said, Obembe. Then the mother said, which Obembe? Before then, Mr. and Mrs. Obembe had been a very good family friend with us. We never know something is going on between Michael and Felicia. We didn't know. Michael himself did not even know that we are so close. He said, it's Obembe. Then we start to look for which this Obembe, where do they come from? Which is, are you sure it's not the Obembe we know? Then we started trying to get things together before we discover that it is my good father, my friend, same Obembe that we are very close with. I said, we thank God for that.
You know what? I really can tell you, like, it's just been a wonderful journey, I'll tell you, yeah? Last week, I thought that was going to be it. Well, this week is just amazing. It's been wonderful. It's just so fantastic. And I'm glad we're here. I'm glad it's almost coming to an end. At least the stress of the planning, the stress of, you know, I mean, it's been an air day, but it's worth it anyway.
the God that have started the journey with you will continue with you, finish it with you, in the mighty name of Jesus. You know, there's something called double-double. In a Nigerian song, everything is double-double. Yours will triple, triple. In Jesus' name. When you ask for 1 million, it's gonna be triple. It's a 3 million. When you ask for 3 houses, 1 house is gonna be 3 houses. When you ask for 1 child, it's going to be a triplet. The next time we're here, happy invitation for Michael and Felicia shall be celebration of a baby, celebration of twins, celebration of houses, celebration of a new job, a new house, in the mighty name of Jesus. As we are standing with our glass of champagne, I'd like us to toast the good life, good future together with this wonderful couple, the latest married couple in town, Mr. and Mrs. Ogedegbe, to the bride and the groom.
To the bride and groom. Cheers everyone, to the bride and groom.
So we are happy to have a wonderful ceremony today, and being the final day for my daughter to get wedded. So I give glory to God, and I thank God for those who present for the wedding. And I pray that the Lord will open the door for those who are looking for such an occasion like this.
Twice, Mr. and Mrs. Ogedegbe. 3 times later.
Nigeria, lati America, gbogbo awon to wa ba ase yeye, Mr. and Mrs. Akinwale, Mr. and Mrs. Giwa, mo dupe lowo awon baba wa ninu Oluwa, Pastor Eho Odun Ayo Fashina, mo dupe lowo won gidigidi, mo dupe lowo gbogbo CAC Outreach, eya mi lenu, Oluwa se yanu, orun aya gbogbo yin lenu, e se mo dupe iru ayo bayi ko ni tonu aye eni kokan wa. Layo layo le ma pada sile yin e se pupo mo dupe o ile ise iko wa ni jona loruko Jesu Oluwa mi si adi nla loruko Jesu ni mo gbadua kori be fe mi na.
I'm Delighted. I am on top of the world because everything has been successful. Amen. We thank God for everything. I don't even know what to say than to thank God for everything. We planned it and everything came out. Bam! I thank God.
Thank you for all your support. Thank you for being the rock and the foundation in our lives. Thank you for being at the end of the phone line. You know, whatever we've needed, you've always been there for us. Thank you so much. We really appreciate it.
For people that have come to support you, what would you like to tell them today?
Okay, again, a big thank you for coming to support us. You know, the fact that you're here means a lot to us.
And we wish you journey mercy safely home.
Yeah.
And by God's grace, you will do the same thing and you will do more. In Jesus' name, I pray.
We have come to the end of yet another wonderful collection of celebrations for you today on the city that is set upon the hill that cannot be hidden. Events. Pick up your phones and call the numbers on the screen if you want us to celebrate with you. Oluwayemisi Ekishola called us and we're there to celebrate with her and you enjoyed the party. Michael and Felicia also contacted us and we're there to see them being joined together and being made one flesh. And I believe it is your turn next. So pick up your phones, call the numbers on the screen. I'll be there to celebrate with you. Also remember that we do photography and videography, even for celebrations you do not want to appear on television. Pick up your phones, call the numbers on the screen. I'll be there to celebrate with you. Also, watch us on www.eventstv.co.uk. You have all the information on the screen. If you also want us to advertise your businesses or to help promote any of your products, do not hesitate to call the numbers on the screen. And Bessie Donne Anthony Toesho, also known as Mr. Events Jayoba. So, see you same time next week by God's grace. Bye for now.
Events Oyato!